Here we go, folks. We're going from Reno, to Santa Cruz to Reno. Santa Cruz, California to Reno. And we're going to do it in and we're 550 word per minute, 18-speed transmission. And you know who it is. And we'll be driving on MHApro. And we're hoping for no rain, even though they say it's going to rain. Now you can't believe everything to take right that the way it is. You know how it is. there all day. I never seen a moving motor running.
Thank you.
ground. They're all fed up. Grocery supplier or something like that. Ground depot. 4-5 cities. New roads. Over to the other cities. I got to learn all the roads. Yeah, Roby went over to other cities and everything. That new stuff seems part of that road, still in places. And all that stuff, and they gave. Mr. Heavy Adams himself. How you done now, Rusty? Yeah, Ralph, I'm done.
Thank you.
It was watching a little bit of news a little bit this morning where these religious people's out there just trying to pray and go on and all them other people. Them groups coming out and spitting on them, all ganging up and spitting all over them, pouring urine on them out of the bottle and stuff. I seen that on the news. That's all from that scraper pan right there. But anyway, I think if somebody does that to you, that's 100% permission to shoot. I guess you might not want to say that. Seemed to me like that's an intent to kill you right there. But nobody should do that to anybody.
I'm telling you there, Russ, you need to get this thing over and get it parked. I gotta go, man.
What was that, Russ?
You don't worry about it, get to the night park. I can't wait. Now I quit goofing around here, turn the damn wipers off.
Boy, you are in bad shape, ain't you, Al?
I told you, park this thing, quit goofing around. I gotta go. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.